really what we're doing is working on creating a perfect body. And it's a very elusive thing. And that's just what you have to do. You have to look in the mirrors and get visual feedback. And the sport is in the competition. When you're up there, it's really sport. You're fighting it out with your competitors. When you're training, it's competition. It's sport when you're training.